Remote insourcing. That's what our next guest calls their unique business model that allows their customers to have dedicated teams working as a true extension of their in-house IT staff. And it's helping companies achieve their most challenging and complex business visions with minimal effort and maximum efficiency. Leo Topol is engagement manager for Intedix, and he joins us right now on Talk Business 360 to tell us more about remote insourcing. Leo, welcome.
It's good to be with you.
Now, Leo, before we talk about remote insourcing, let's get a bit of background on Intedix. What does your company do?
Well, Intedix was founded back in 1995 and is now headquartered in the Chicagoland area. We specialized in serving as a total developer of dedicated engineering teams that serve as an extension to the client's IT organization, including both onshore and off nearshore components. Intedix establishes and operates software development teams, engineering teams, GIS, geolocation, and data management teams for our clients. Our main goal is to become a globalization enabler for mid-size, small, and even startup companies worldwide.
Now tell us about remote insourcing. How does it go beyond traditional outsourcing models?
Well, Intedix has been pioneering offshore dedicated teams for a decade now, and the knowledge and experience we acquired has enabled us to perfect a new approach that addresses fundamental issues with outsourcing models. Remote insourcing is an innovative business philosophy that establishes a new value proposition. Unlike other models, remote insourcing is focused on clients' business goals and objectives and not on vendors' profits. Intedix creates teams that work just like a direct extension of the client's in-house staff. We hire talent based on clients' precise needs to function just like the client's own employees. We train teams on client's company, the client's culture, processes, objectives, plans, and the key criteria for the new department's success. Team members are motivated to advance their ability to produce the highest quality work while continually improving productivity because they're being evaluated and promoted based on clients' criteria. To sum it up, we tailor ready-to-go teams per client specifications and criteria and aim to reduce overall costs for the client for up to 60%. The description provides a general idea, however, of the remote insourcing model. The model itself is much more extensive and offers many more benefits for our clients.
Now, Leo, what does it take to stay competitive in the global sourcing industry? How has Intedix set itself apart from its competitors here?
Well, first of all, it's our 17-year successful track record. We have successfully served over 200 client companies, which really sets us apart from our competitors. The company emphasizes excellent customer service, which made us successful in retaining our current client base as well as attracting new customers. We have great client references, have mature processes and quality assurance practices, and we're also ISO 9001 and ISO 27001 certified. Intedix has been recognized as a number one outsourcing rising star in the list of top 100 outsourcing companies in the world, compiled by the International Association of Outsourcing Professionals. We're constantly changing to meet and exceed client expectation, as at Intedix, change is really the only thing that remains constant.
Well, Leo, thanks for your insight, and thanks for joining us today.
Thank you so much for having me.
Visit Intedix on the web at www.intedix.com. That's www.intedix.com.